that madness with baggy trousers. They started out their career as Morris and the Miners until they figured out that madness was a much more appropriate name. Our next guest is Kim Hart. Now, you might just think that Kim Hart is just another woman, a beautiful woman with a beautiful voice. But I tell you, a couple of nights ago, she did a show with Norman Gunston, two lady wrestlers, and Jack Little. And anybody who can do that must have a lot of grit. Here's her new song called It's Easy.